President Trump pressed his attack on his predecessor today with this tweet, which we can confirm is erroneous. 122 vicious prisoners released by the Obama administration from Gitmo, that's Guantanamo Bay, have returned to the battlefield. Just another terrible decision. Well, the truth is, the Office of the Director of National Intelligence says that 9 of those prisoners were released by President Obama, 113 by President George W. Bush.